Hello everyone, if you are seeing 1111, 111, 222, this kind of angel numbers nowadays, this reading is for you. Exact same messages, these are the exact same advice angels and universe want you to know that. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID. For more details, you can check the description box. Okay. You can join for relationship healing and union workshop that is going to start from 26th April Friday. Only few seats are available now. So if you are interested to join this workshop, you can contact me through my email ID for more details and price. And this workshop will definitely help you to heal your relationship and release any kind of third party, okay, and no contact situation. So, and help in union, to manifest union with your partner, with your husband. So if you are interested, you can contact me then. Let's see, if you are seeing angel number nowadays, what's angel wants to confess? Okay, so first, that is yes. I'm getting like, if you are manifesting something, if you had any kind of question you had two choices, you need to make any kind of decisions, I'm getting this is your answer from your angels, yes. So this is your answer, yes. If you had any question, any doubt, your answer is yes. And this is very positive sign actually, okay. That's why you are seeing angel numbers nowadays. Let's see. Okay, you are ready. So basically angels wants to confess to you like you are ready. You are ready to receive some kind of, you know, big blessings. Something great is coming your life and you are ready to receive that. Okay. If you had any kind of doubts, you should release all of your doubts. Okay. Trust. Yes. Angel wants to communicate with you like keep trust, keep faith. Trust yourself, trust the divine time, trust the divine process, because things are working, okay. I'm getting your current situation is not so well, and you feel very fear like about your future. You had overthink a lot about your future. This is your guidance from angels, like don't overthink, don't you know, lose your hope. Yes, because something great is coming and you are ready for that. This is your guidance mainly. Yes, be assertive, be positive. Let's see why you are seeing angel numbers nowadays. Okay, so if you are seeing angel numbers, then this is also a guidance. Like you should listen to your intuition, because your intuition is your answer. Okay, you intuitively know what to do. Okay, and you should believe. Yes, you should believe that angels are protecting you. Angels are with you every time. Okay. And whatever that is coming your way because of angels blessings, so you should believe that. If you are seeing 1111, 222, 333, 444, this is your confirmed sign, like angels are surrounding you, okay. Angels are protecting you from any negative energy. Wow. So some kind of communication is also coming. If you are seeing angel numbers, this is also a message for you, or this is your guidance, like in your relationship or whatever your situation, you feel stuck, you should communicate clearly, okay. Within the next few weeks, something great is coming. This is also a sign if you are seeing angel numbers nowadays, okay. Within the next few weeks, something great is going to manifest into your life. That's why angels are showing you angel numbers, to let you know that, like, be ready, be prepared, because something great, surprise, blessings, that's coming, okay, within the next few weeks. Let's see why you are seeing angel numbers nowadays with tarot, okay. Wow, the Empress, the Fool, Two of Wands. What I'm saying, something great is coming. The Empress, with this Empress card, definitely I'm getting like some kind of huge abundance, okay. With the Empress card, I'm getting marriage or marriage blessings you are going to receive. And this is a Venus sign, so definitely Venus activation. And Venus means luxury, beauty, you know, marriage, love, romance. That's energy is going to activate, so be open to receive that, okay. A new beginning, a brand new chapter that is going to start within the next few weeks, okay. This beautiful blessings that are coming your way, and you are ready for that. You are just ready for that, and that's why you are seeing angel numbers nowadays, okay. I am getting Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy is very strong, mainly fire energy. Okay, 230 could be significant dates or number, could be 30, could be 20 significant number, 23, 32. I'm getting this kind of numbers here. Okay, and yes, Empress, some kind of, you know, successful business. I'm getting promotion, higher authority, luxurious life, money, prosperity, and with the Empress card, definitely I'm getting pregnancy. So huge blessings that are coming. That's why angels are preparing you for that. That's why you are seeing nowadays angel numbers. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Okay, take this. Yes. And for some of you, I'm getting some kind of love proposal, some kind of commitment that is also coming, communication that is coming. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio sign is also significant here. That, yes, you are, at this point, you are seeing angel numbers because you are going through a huge transformation in your life. Three major arcana, definitely it's a major transformation, major awakening. After that, a beautiful blessings is waiting for you. So within the next few weeks, something great is coming, okay? So yes, claim this beautiful energy.